yet. My wrath is low. Not ready yet. Patience.
Be in another crypt.
King Leoric came to court. He brought many, no? Nobles with him, and nobles, oddly enough, want noble crypts. So I showed up with my shovel, thinking to make easy profit by digging a few holes. Ha! There's no stopping their demands around here. Now, I eat, sleep, and breathe death, it seems.
creature must die.
Not yet. Crown is close.
Thank you. No, I will not allow you to bring that monster Leoric back to this world.
I need to go back.
You found the crown. Truth be told, I didn't think you'd make it back alive. Ah, it needs repair. Should be no problem. It's good to work again. There. New as the day it was placed upon the Black King's head. I need something more than making spades to occupy my mind. I want my life to mean something.
Then join my crusade. The work is hard, the rewards are few, and you'll likely die.
That does sound meaningful and awful.
Dearest Heydrick, do not feel despair, my love. You did everything you could. Our time together...
I have the crown.
At last. With it, you can unlock the sealed door in the room where you rescued me and enter the royal crypts. When you find the Skeleton King, place the crown atop his head and destroy him.
If it helps me find the fallen star... I will put an end to him.
I've got some brand.
May the gods who abandoned us.
Thank you.
enjoy this. Forever live in anguish for my last attempt to honor my king. As we lay him to rest in his burial chamber, he manifested as a hideous skeletal demon. Gorash and my other knights were overcome at once, but I fought on.
will not accept this.
It's not my time to die.
Cursed by my once beloved king. Evil gnaws at my bones, and I cannot risk putting my beloved Tristram in danger should I fail to contain that which tears at me. I must venture down into the labyrinth to die alone.
Maintain your incantation.
Ave Magistros. Ave.
Your magic is weakening. I am free! Now, back to my mission.
Acolyte!
Who are you, friend?
You will know soon enough. Help me find my gear. I will reward you well.
Tell me, what brought you to this infernal place?
I have questions for the Skeleton King.
As do I.
Studies indicate that a high-level cleric of the Zakarum named Akan began to sense the corruption that was eating away at the heart of his faith. He knew this corruption would eventually destroy his beloved church, and that he must take action. After much prayer, Akan hit upon the idea of an Order of Crusaders.
Falling star, and I mean to find it.
He is free! Do not let him rearm!
I am Cormac, warrior of the Templar Order. If it is the Skeleton King you seek, then you will have to fight your way past Jondar. There is no reason we should hunt alone.
Very well. Creature must die.
Ready yet. Not enough wrath.
Magic bars our way, but the will of a Templar is stronger.
You were a Templar, Jondar! How could you succumb to this coven?
The coven is my brotherhood now. The powers we serve will soon rule this world!
I require more wrath.
Please forgive me.
My vision was clouded by the Coven's evil magic.
Betrayal can never be forgiven.
Thank you for your aid. I will go with you on your hunt for the Skeleton King, but there is one condition. If we find the sacred tomes of my order, they are mine.
If these tomes are not the key to redeeming the Zakharum faith, then they are indeed yours.
Then onwards we go to fight the Skeleton King.
Honor together, my friend.